Starting Sunday night, work begins on a construction project that will slow traffic in the westbound lanes of Interstate 235 near 63rd Street. That work will also mean the closing of the 63rd Street exit ramp. Crews will be working on the bridge going over the interstate there until at least October 13th. A detour will route drivers wanting to exit 235 at 63rd to the 73rd Street exit, and signs will help guide those drivers.